The assassins are fighting for free will, and their main rivals are Templars. And Templars are trying to enhance humankind through science.
I think Assassin's Creed has a really deep concept and idea, which is going back into time and having some sort of relationship with the ancestor that's come before you. The overall journey of the film is through the eyes of our protagonist that Michael Fassbender's playing.
What do you want from me?
Your past.
He starts to learn that he comes from a lineage of assassins.
He realizes the true history of himself, and he creates a kind of revolution.
We work in the dark to serve the light. We are assassins.
Michael is one of the greatest actors of his generation, and there's many other strong characters in the film.
The Assassin's Creed universe is a cinematic experience. The action sequences are massive.
I just want it to be an unbelievable ride.
You have to show him who he really is.